But Gollum, at the evil one, crept up and slipped away.